Morning guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're off to Goodwood. It's Supercar Sunday. As you can see, the weather's not very good today. So we're going to be jumping in the Peugeot today. We're going to leave the Audi on the driveway. We update on the Porsche. The engine is back in the car now, which is good. So the engine's bolted back to the car. So we're going to head up to Goodwood. It's Supercar Sunday. It's a breakfast club today. It's 6:30 in the morning. It's cold, it's damp, it's not a very nice day. Some of the big YouTubers will be up there today. Shmee's going to be up there. I'd expect to see Mr. JWW as well. So let's get on the road and let's go see some supercars. Up at Goodwood at last. As you can see, the car park's filling up already. Plenty of cars arriving nice and early. So let's get into Goodwood and let's see what supercars are in here today. Hey guys, as you'd expect up at Goodwood, huge crowds here today, absolutely huge. We've got some wicked cars arriving. There's just too many cars here today to film every single car that's arriving. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut to some B-roll, we're going to take some video. We're going to pick out four or five cars for you. We have a little chat with those, but what a day up at Goodwood so far. Hi guys, just gone 9 o'clock in the morning. It's now nearly becoming impossible to try to get any video of any of the cars. It's absolute chaos here. We've just had a Koenigsegg arrive. We've just had Tim Shmee arrive in his SLS Black Series. Just had an F1 McLaren arrive. It's absolute chaos here. Trying to get near the cars is near nigh impossible at the minute. In the background there's a lovely SVJ. We're going to go have a little look at that because it's a little bit quieter in here. But getting near the other cars just now is virtually impossible. Welcome to Supercar Sunday. Right guys, this is my car of the day. The Lamborghini SVJ. Not to 60, 2.6 seconds, just short of 800 brake. Near on 200 mile an hour car. This car is absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful spec, beautiful blue. Full carbon pack on this car. Interior's done with the yellow accents. That, ladies and gentlemen, is one very, very, very nice Lambo. Hey guys, just stumbled across. This is actually a friend of mine's car. This is Sanji's car. Me and Sanji do a lot of work for the Teddy Bear Run. Go check them out, teddybearrun.co.uk. We do a lot of work for terminally ill kids, life limited kids. We take the cars out, you can see some of the meets we've been to. Team Blue, these are all kids that are terminally ill or have serious illnesses. And this wee boy I know particularly well, Harrison. So go check out the Teddy Bear Run and show him some love today. And this is Sandy's lovely Hurricane. He's also got a stunning GTR as well. Alright guys, now a little bit of hypercar royalty today. The legendary Regera.
technology, and that's amazing, isn't it?
Beautiful blue carbon car, fully exposed. There's so many people here today. How nice is that? Legendary car. Legendary F1 McLaren. This P1 is red. Volcano red. This is absolutely stunning. Okay, guys, slowly but surely the crowds are beginning to disperse a little bit, so we're getting a bit of more chance now. Just come across this stunning McLaren 600LT, full carbon pack on this car. Remember, we say full carbon, everything is carbon. This is absolutely gorgeous. Black wheels, not everybody's taste, but I like a black wheel myself. Rear end of this car, all carbon fibre, with a legendary two exhausts mounted up on the back of the engine. That is very, very nice indeed. A little plug as well, the Grand 4, alongside petrol heaven. Hey guys, been a brilliant day here at Goodwood today. So many cars, so many people. It's been really hard to get some video footage for you today. But we'll go back to the editing suite and see what we've got, and we'll get us put together. But a great show today, some brilliant cars, some hyper cars, some great super cars, some nice people today. Tim Shmee, what a gentleman. He spent the last hour fully talking to everybody that's wanting to have a chat. Took pictures. Top man, Shmee, well done. Right, catch you on the next one, guys. Next one will be an update on the 911. Hopefully we've got that engine back in the car.